I hope she can read these eyes that show that I go on through.